Hello guys, welcome back to the NP World, and you're watching Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception.
Like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. What is this? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait a minute.
Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished. Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Okay, I think I have to place this horse on the second row. Okay. Yes, that will do it. Now again, Drake's journal, and there is a bird. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, where's that part? I think that is the part. Yes. Now we have to find the place for other two.
The light from your torch is reflecting on the floor there. Hey, the symbol changes depending on where you stand.
Yes. Now, this animal, lion-like animal. This symbol. Symbol. Wait a minute. Where is that? Yes. This and this. Yes. Okay, I got this. Now, yes, that animal, it will be here. Yes. Now the only thing left is that goat. Yes. find this. Okay. Where is that? Yes, I think I have found that. No. Yes. Yes, that's it.
Got it.
Good job. Looks inviting. Watch yourself.
Okay.
Lord Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only.
What is that?
This is it. Here, hold this, will
you? Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. There's something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
That'd be from ancient Yemen, right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Shit. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
Come here, Sully. Give me the light. Yes. Okay.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
What is that?
Oh my god.
What the hell?
Oh man, what?
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! Get him off me! Get him off
me! Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close.
Okay.
Torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there.
Okay.
Come on.
Sally, fast.
Give me a hand!
Yes.
Here, come on. Jesus Christ, they're coming from everywhere.
My God.
Oh, Kelly, come on, we gotta go. Nate, come on.
Oh, Nate.
Oh shit.
Sully, come on.
Jesus Christ, they're coming from everywhere.
Kelly! Come on, we gotta go!
Come on!
Nate! Come on!
Oh shit.
Sully, come on! Jesus!
We have to
Christ,
really fast!
Oh, Kelly! Come on, we gotta go! Go! Nate!
Come on! Oh my god. That is really scary.
Come on, run!
My god, these things are fast.
yes, 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 yes. Okay.
I got you.
That's it.
Jump!
Get it off! Get it off!
All right, you're clear.
Huh? Yeah.
How about me?
Turn around. Are you good? You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
Oh, yes. We should not go there.
We're not going that way.
Deadly aunts.
Whichever way we go, just promise me there's no more goddamn spiders.
Oh my god.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here.
Yes. Gotta find a way out. No, 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 no. I was not supposed to go there.
Okay. Kay. We gotta find a way out of here.
What's the least thing?
Alright. I'll see if I can find a way across.
Okay. Yes.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
Come on. Yes. Whoa.
Got me? Things gonna go.
I know, I know.
Yes, yes. Oh my god.
Now we gotta find a way down.
Oh, hold on. Shh.
Who are these guys? Three?
Empty those cans. Every last drop.
No, they are going to fire this place.
Burn the whole place down.
Oh no. Sully, we gotta get out of here.
Really need to get out of this thing.
They're over there!
Come on. Have you died? Yes, yes. Now where I have to go? To go down? Oh no, no,
no.
Is not supposed to go there. Oh yeah, I think so. Yes, of course. We have to go to the side of the wall and jump.
Watch the place.
Crap, that's not good.
Come on. Come on, where to go now? Okay, okay, okay. Yes.
Come on,
oh
hurry.
Yes.
Hang on,
that will do it. Now where we have to go? Fire everywhere. No way. Enemies everywhere.
Come on.
no good.
Trapped. Gotta be a way out of here.
Come on. Yeah, pretty cool. Come on, okay, I think we have to shoot this here, yes.
This way! Come on, gotta get the hell out of here.
Great, no, 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 no.
All right, Nate?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Come on. The other side.
Great. Right there.
Yes, yes,
Let's
yes.
Step.
Come on, man. Run, Nathan, run.
Watch it, kid.
Yes. From there. Yes, there we go. Now where we have to go, where we have to go? Here? No, no, no. Yes, up here, up here.
There's the door!
No, 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 no. I'm going.
Alright, go, go!
Come on, just go. Oh my god. Now where do we have to go, huh? Come on, just run. No.
Can't see. This way.
Go. Go. Okay.
Oh, God! The whole damn tower's coming down! Run!
No!
We've run it, Sully!
That was close, huh? You alright?
Oh, yeah. Just swell.
Here.
Just give me a sec. You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? They think we're in that.
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had your back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Shit, chances are they were too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. I hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.
Syria, huh?
Damn it. Still can't reach either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
Then we better hustle. Chain's been cut.
Okay, so we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah, as long as Marlowe and Talbot think we're dead, we got the element of surprise. Let's not waste it.
Right. So, we sneak in. We find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Glass half full, Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage-taking type.
Let's just go with best-case scenario for now, okay? We rescue Cutter and Chloe, and the four of us just sneak back out.
Yeah, right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm. We're in the... Citadel, huh?
We're not getting in through here. It's locked.
Now then we're
up this way.
Yes.
You check it out. I'll wait here.
All right, sit tight. Come on up, Sully. It's clear.
Okay. Yes, yes, we can go there. Okay.
Hey, help me with this door.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. We don't know what's on the other side of that door.
Oh, yeah. Good point.
Come on. Yes.
I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
All right.
My God.
Whoa! You okay?
Yeah. Close, though.
Now what? Yes, and on the other side, huh? Yes, yes. Come on. Yo.
Shit.
Come on, it's clear.
The hell you been doing?
The usual. Come on, help me with this.
Go.
Come on, this way.
We better hurry it up.
Now where we have to go? It came from there, and now what? No. Yes, there it is.
Sully, over here. It's locked, of course. Hey, check it out. Lower me down.
Oh, that will do it.
Anything down there?
Give me a sec. I'll check it out.
Yes, there we go. Right,
back up, I'll shoot the lock.
Okay, now what?